in a huge epic story, you'd have huge epic characters. And from the Black Hand to Talion to Celebrimbor, all of these characters have such a crucial thing to play. And one thing that I love specifically about this character is, what does it look like when a normal man, just an everyday man, is in this supernatural experience? And it all starts with a great story. It starts with a great script and really great characters.
All of which we have.
I have a gift for you, Celebrimbor.